In the morning, new plans to ban texting while driving in Oklahoma will be unveiled.
Teens were banned from doing it back in November, but if this latest measure passes, it may change the way all Oklahomans drive. And it's new at 10.
I just saw a lady texting as she was driving to get on the highway, and she was going really slow.
We've all seen someone driving and texting. Melissa Pearson is not alone.
Yeah, it bothers me because I'm paying attention and she's not.
State Representative Danny Morgan wants to tighten our laws.
And it'll be a complete texting and email ban on adult drivers.
He's putting the final touches on his bill. He was disappointed last year when lawmakers only passed a ban on teenagers talking and texting in the car. In our investigation in May, we showed you the numbers. A U.S. News and World Report is ranking Oklahoma at number 47 out of 50 in a ranking of the best teen drivers. That makes us one of the worst. It showed, on average, 115 teens die on Oklahoma roads every year.
As if we prevent one death or accident or injury, then we've done what we should do as policymakers.
Representative Morgan says he believes this bill will work because it combines the best of other state laws. And tonight, he's got the support of people we talked to, people like Melissa Pearson.
Yes, I do. I support it.
And Gabriel Gonzalez.
Yes, I believe it's very dangerous.
I'm asking people in Oklahoma to call their legislator, their senator, their House member and say, hey, we want you to sign on as a co-author.
Now, Representative Morgan's bill will include a complete ban of cell phone use in school zones as well. And